I'm so sorry, Brant. I had no idea. I just assumed you had a terrible voice.
No, no, it was like an angel's. At least that's what Grandma used to say.
Because I play for the money.